Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I am here with some results for you guys on how I use rice water to grow my hair and how it has taken me from this to this. Yes guys, I have seen tremendous results of using rice water and having it as a part of my regular hair wash routine. The growth is real, guys. It is very easy to make rice water. All you need is some rice from your kitchen and you're just gonna pour it in a bowl and pour some water over it. Then you're gonna wash your rice because you know you don't want to use dirty rice in your hair. So you're going to wash your rice so the water that you're gonna use is clean. After washing the rice, you're just gonna place it in a jar and just add some water on top of it and let it sit for some people use let it sit for like 24 hours, some people let it sit for 3-4 hours. It doesn't matter how long it sit for, once you let it sit for some hours. Yes guys, so after you make your rice water, all you want to do is just get it in a spray bottle and spray your hair with it. What I normally do is spray for 3 days and wash on the fourth day. There's a video of that on my channel and I am going to leave the link in the description down below so you guys can go and watch the process of how I spray my hair with rice water and how I wash it. Guys, I'm also going to leave the link of how I make my rice water and you can make it exactly like I do, or you can just make it and add your oils and your citrus and all that stuff if you would, if you like. So guys, here I'm pulling out my hair out of protective styling. Yes, I can roll my hair in four. Those can roll are not looking good. I was wearing a wig, so don't mind it, but look at that growth, guys. Look at that. I am so excited to share this with you guys. I have seen tremendous growth. I am so happy. I am really happy and satisfied. I will be continue using rice water as a part of my hair wash routine. Also, Habi hair growth oil. That oil is amazing. That's the oil that I use to moisturize my scalp and massage my scalp, and I have seen tremendous results with these two products. Okay, so here I am combing out my hair so you can guys can see the length that it has grown to. I know it's not much, but really it is much because my head was bald, and to have that much hair in such a short time, come on guys, look, my hair can be done in a updo now and I don't have no gel in it. Look, it is just amazing. Yes, you guys can see that I am so excited with these results. So guys, thank you for watching and don't forget to hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell, like, share and subscribe again. Bye.